It's now official. The national government has taken charge of the capital. President Uhuru Kenyatta has created the Office of Nairobi Metropolitan Services, which will be headed by Major General Mohammed Abdalla Badi, who will be deputized by Enosh Onyango Momanyi.
So therefore, ladies and gentlemen, after today's signing ceremony, I have also today created the Office of the Nairobi Metropolitan Services. This office will be headed by Major General Mohammed Abdalla Badi, who is here present, who will take over as the Director General of the Office of Nairobi Metropolitan Services.
The two have been asked by President Uhuru Kenyatta to lead in bringing to end corruption.
Complaints of corruption and having to pay out bribes to receive permits and approvals must and will be a thing of the past. Therefore, it is critical that we take practical steps to rid this section of corruption, ease the pressure on construction sector, and reduce the cost of doing business.
NMS will take charge of a crucial county functions that were handed over by the county government.
The Nairobi Metropolitan Services, or as it shall be referred to, the NMS, will be in charge of the functions that are transferred to the national government on behalf of the national government. Their primary responsibility would be to ensure that they deliver the services to the citizens of Nairobi.
This comes even as the Kenya County Government Workers Union have poured cold water on the national government's move of collecting Nairobi County Government's revenue. The union, led by their Secretary General Obaduba, said they will not comply with KRA demand to submit county documents to the authority.
Ama ya county ya Nairobi, enda kwa mwajiri yao, mwambie tuna hii kazi ya kufanywa, tunaweza pata watu hapa. That communication we can only take from the employer, because that is the law, that is the practice, that is the custom and tradition of civilized society. Otherwise, rejected. Na kuna mfanyakazi atakanyanga kwa KRA.
The deal saw the handing over important dockets of health, transport and public works. The decision by the national government to take over was timely, as Nairobi was facing political chaos, both from the executive, which led to the paralysis of services. Sonko, who is facing graft charges, was barred by the courts from accessing his office at City Hall. He also lacks a substantive deputy and was saved by President Uhuru Kenyatta from impeachment by the MCAs. Abdeziz Hashimi, Brew TV.